Hey, what's going on, guys? So today I'm gonna try. I'm gonna keep on trying. I'm gonna stay out of PvP. I'm gonna keep on trying to do this 40 underpower Scarlet Keep Grandmaster solo. Okay, let's go ahead and look at the modifiers. Okay, so today, guys, we're gonna be 40 underpower. We're gonna be doing the Scarlet Keep. Without further ado, guys, my name is Chima. If you guys have any questions, feel free to let me know up in chat. Man, that wizard is really quick. Oh, my. Wizard ain't playing around. I know it. I get her. Oh, she's hanging. Hanging by a thread. Yeah, I didn't even know those snipers could snap that far away. But I got you, sucker. Oh, they're still alive? What? Little wizards move fast. Oh my God. Get her. Not really good at arbalest, but I'll try. Gotta watch that little shrieker right there. Little shrieker hits hard. Baby steps. That's what I'm be doing, is baby steps. No more, Mr. Nice Guy. I think when he opens up, just gonna throw a little nade on him. Watch this guy, I guess this guy tracks his little boy nades. Very good, young Danya-san. Very good. Show me paint defense. And I tell you what, hand cannons are so hard to control. Man, those wizards are really hard for me to lock on. They're so fast. I'll get you, my pretty. And your little dog, too. Can I get her? Oh, she went all the way in the back. Oh, this lady's slick. Yeah, I might be here for a little while. Keeps hiding from her. There it goes, that's pretty good numbers. Need some ammo. Are you happy about that? Little laggy, are we, Miss Blister Wizard? I see how it showed the damage numbers, but she wasn't taking damage. But it finally took her health off. That's the easiest way to pick off this wizard that's from this far of an angle. Go downstairs. That's what I'm talking about. Easy peasy. Oh, hello there. Yeah, you can't shoot me from this far. You are alone. Lucky wizard. I missed my nade. I'll get you, my pretty. And your little dog, too. I like that movie quote. Oh no, I ran out of lives. What should I do? Okay, I'm gonna have to get a little bit closer to her. God dang it, that little wizard. Alright, I might have to get a little bit closer. This wizard keeps on juking me. She's a little juker. Oh my gosh, stay still. No, I ran out of freaking storm. Oh, dang it. One more nade. There we go. Violent. Oh, I'm so bad at hand cannons. Oh, you guys are slick. Taking my time, taking my time. Oh, I'm so bad with the hand cannon. Easy peasy. Better watch these little snipers. There's always two snipers on the back. Always two snipers. Oh, I forgot about that one sniper. I miscalculated. Okay, so a total of four snipers. Bye bye, sucker. I love how their body just goes flying. So he's way in the back. Oh, he's on middle. He's walking the plank. What are you, a pirate? Bye-bye, sucker. That should be all the snipers. There should be a couple throw. Left and right side. Maybe. Maybe not. Yep, I knew it. Okay, let's see if we can get these little, they're all out of way first. I think there's usually four of them. Later. Sucker. You ain't getting me. I'm G-Mob. Okay. I got one storm grenade for the each of you. How cute. You're trying to sneak up on me. Not today, Junior. Not today. Oh, she's way in the back. Uh-oh, somebody's walking the plank. Get that wizard in the back. Well, hello there, Mrs. Blistered Wizard. You're mine! Who's next? Oh, dude, I gotta stop talking like that. My throat hurts. Oh, stop with the movement. Oh, my. Come on. Which way are you going? Gotta flush you out. Man, I tell you what. How come all grenades is not like the storm grenade, you know? Storm grenade, no matter how many times they nerf it, it still does a lot of DPS. A lot. I wish all our grenades acted like that. Not in the same fashion as storm grenade, but just had that much power. Because I just feel the other grenades are just weak. That's what I do. I feel like they're really weak. Which way are you going? Oh, she's about toast. Look at that. She's about toast. Bye-bye. Easiest way to get this guy if he's not looking. Which she is. If he's not looking, you can easily push the stairs. That's what I'm trying to do. Trying to. Usually it doesn't push me like that. Something like that. All right, one lizard to go, one bear to go. Oh my God, the pizza is really good. Oh, she is hiding behind that wall. Clever. I tell you what, the AI is super smart. They, you know, I've heard a lot of people sit and say the AI isn't smart on Grandmasters. They're sadly mistaken. When they feel threatened, they will hide. She's halfway. Oh my God. I tell you what, Arbulus is really hard to shoot. Oh man, I'm hungry. Omelet sounds good. She's almost cooked. Dude, she has no health. She is just hiding. I'm not sure how she's still alive. Look at that. She has nothing on her. Oh my god, bro. I can't seem to shit this arbulus. There we go. Finally. I think it's just two acolytes. It's two acolytes and a bear. Oh my god, I'm bad with anger. Where's that other acolyte? I know I could have beat him with my heavy, but I just didn't want to chance it, so. And that wraps it up for this room. Easy peasy. Took me long enough, but easy peasy. Some things in life are just better to wait. Wait for it. It's coming. And he's done. One thing I know is about being on a tight end, it's all about playing your needs. You can get through a lot of stuff if you take your time and just play in your needs. Be passive, be very passive. And there's always two snipers up here to the right. Once you get the second sniper, you're free and clear with the bird. Break time, break time. I'm doing pretty good. All right. So I always like to put a shield right here because usually there's this ward up there all like to chase me. Let them kill him when we're right here. Come down, throw a grenade. Look at all those wells. I think I made like 7, 8 wells. Okay. I gotta. Watch these two little dudes right here.
Nope.
He's probably gonna drop down. I knew it. You little scaredy cat. Stay still. I think we'll have our last two snipers on the left side. They always get, it's always good. And like when you're in this area, you gotta push it slow. Watch the snipers. They got the snipers. It's always on the left side. Still got the barrier to deal with. Try not to push up the stairs too far, otherwise they'll start engaging with you. Stay still, stay still. Come on. Come on. See how long it takes G-Mom to hard scope? Here we go, I've got one more sniper. Yeah. You should be in the clear. Except what the snipers are down here. This next part is kind of tricky, cause he got the shrieker, and then he got the freaking bear champion. I got one more bear champion on the stairs. Trying to think how I could play this sucker. Wanna. There's my shield right there. Oh. Oh, I'm so scared, man. Freaking A, dude. God damn it, this freaking little shrieker, dude. This shrieker don't play around. God dang it, man. Oh god, this shrieker. How do I get past this freaking dude? I gotta have at least a couple shields right here. I'm scared. This shrieker will end me quick. He won't play around. He'd be like, see it, bro. And this little barrier. Yeah, I kind of figured that he would go on the side. Well, if it takes me all my shots just to beat this little freaking dude, I guess it will. I think that's what I'll do. Yeah, my storm grenade is still more in my heavy, so I'm just gonna play it smart. I'm gonna throw the perfect grenade on that guy, one tap him so he opens up and use my storm grenade as an advantage. Oh, nope, my storm grenade's over. I have to time my shield right and my storm grenade if I want to make it past there. I gotta make sure I have my shield too. Nope, bad grenade. Bad nade. Yeah, that's what I gotta do. I gotta time my shield right and time my nade right and throw up my grenade and just one tap this guy. That's the only way I'm gonna get past this guy. I gotta play just smart. I'm gonna make sure my shield don't run out. Oh, he is almost. And I already got my emotes for the bridge. Bear champion. See if we can get this. Might be able to get this guy. Maybe. Oh, he's probably gonna go back inside. Yep. Little coward. You little coward. All right, taking my time. Like I said, my barricade. Look at this guy. This guy wants a piece. Well, don't tease, bro. No, bad nade, bad nade. Look how tough this barrier champion is. Oh yeah, I got a full bar. I'm gonna come get you. And then see this guy. You start damaging him too much, he'll go right behind that wall. Okay, we're just gonna play our nade. Shaker's almost done. Yeah, that's the best way to get past this guy. Just throw your nade, pop your shield, throw your nade on the shaker, one tap the shaker. No. Bad nades, bad nades. Bad nades. me try to get my... Alright. So the shrieker is out of the way. Okay, now that he's pushed all the way back, I can go all the way down here. I mean, he might have the high ground, but I have a better advantage. We're gonna go back and see if we can find some heavy. I think there is some heavy back at the beginning. Hey, this is the farthest I've ever been on a 40 power under. I'm definitely proud of myself. Hopefully this door's still open. Yep, door's still open. Dude, I just went through that wall. What? No! No! Wait, what? No! No! Dude, what? No! What is going on, man? Oh, dude, I just got screwed. Are you freaking kidding me? This freaking, I went through the invisible door, and now I'm locked out, like I never did it before. Oh, freaking hell no, man. Really? Fix your game, dude. Are you freaking kidding me? Dude, I'm uploading. Dude, all I wanted to do is just go collect some ammo. Are you freaking kidding? Dude, this door should not be closed. Really? Dude, that's a bunch of crap, bro. Like, fix your game, man. Dude, I was all the way at the end by the elevator. All I wanted to do is just come down to collect some ammo. Man, that's definitely gonna get uploaded. Are you freaking kidding me? Wow. Dude, the plates are already done, dude. Open up the door. Come on. As you guys can see, the plates are already done. Plates are done. And I got this door. That's closed. Unless by chance I can open up this. What is this? What do we have right here? What's going on right here? What is this? Wait. Is this a bug? Am I being punked right now? Yeah, the doors are all the doors closed. Really? Am I on the Ashton Kutcher show? Being punked right now? Because boy, let me tell you what, I feel like it. Look at that. All I wanted to do is go get some ammo. And this freaking thing locks the door. Let's see what happens if I go all the way back to the beginning. I can't believe that, man. Can I get an open sesame? Open sesame? Maybe if I go all the way at the beginning, it'll open up. Like that doesn't make sense. I mean, all I wanted to do was get some ammo. I think I screwed myself on that run. Wow, man. Like, that door should not be locked anywhere. Like, if there's ammo that I need to go back and, like, get, I should be allowed to go back and get it. Unless it's, like, really, like, super far. But you guys can see I went through the invisible door. Maybe if I go all the way back up top. Man, that's not cool, man. Like I really wanted to complete this. Maybe if I... Okay. Let's see something here. Okay, so I'm all the way back at the beginning. Yeah, I'm not sure if it's worth the heartache. Because every encounter is done. Finito. Okay? As I say, would say in Italian. I'm not Italian, though. But it is finito. It's over. I just thought it was kind of weird because I went through an invisible door. And all I wanted to do is just get my ammo. I think I screwed myself on this GM. Unbelievable. Everything's done. Hopefully it resets it. Yeah, there should be no locks on that door. And I had no idea what this little thing right here is for. This enchanted symbol. And the gates are still locked. You've got to be kidding me, man. Every plate is captured. Wow. Yeah, this is definitely being uploaded. All that work for what? Come on. Freaking believable. And I had no idea. Maybe if I shoot this crystal? Maybe if... Let's try thunder crashing it. Open sesame! Maybe if I pop a barricade? throw them on your knee, and say the words, "Open Sesame." No, that did not work. Oh my God, man. That's very unfortunate. All that work for what? And I have no idea why this is lit up. I don't know what to do, guys. I don't know what to do. Like, this door is still enchanted. Not sure what this means. This clip deserves to be uploaded. Alright, so I'm gonna start up my clip like this. Alright guys, so I am 40 under power into the GM called Scarlet Keep. And I captured all three plates. I went past the mountain. Beat that one shrieker upon the bridge, and it's getting ready to go upstairs. I ran out of ammo, and I came all the way back to this door right here. I went through an invisible door because I ran out of ammo, because I wanted to just like prepare myself going in and did the GM. And I got this green circle plate, and not sure what that means. Went through an invisible door and tried to see if there was more heavy, because I was allowed to prepare myself into a GM. And I came back, and then there was a green enchanted at a circle. I'm not sure what that means. And I come back up here, and this door is now locked. I can't get back into my GM. All the plates, as you guys could see, are captured, okay? All the plates are captured. And, yeah. I guess there's nothing else I could do besides just go back to orbit and call the day on this GM. But, yeah, I captured all the plates, went to where the... But the elevator was to the last barrier upstairs. I was running a little on heavy. I came all the way back. I went through this little invisible wall and tried to see if there was ammo back there. And all plates are captured. I got this little marking right here. Not sure what that means. And now I can't go back through the door because... what happened, and that's very unfortunate. I don't know what else to do. I guess I could just go back to orbit. Besides them returning you to orbit, if it's glitched, no more strikes, we can kill ourselves and then reset it. And yeah, most likely it will return you to orbit. Yeah, I'm not sure what to do. I mean, it's very unfortunate, I guess. I guess I'm gonna have to start watching and then everything I do in GM right now. I mean, like I said, all I wanted to do, I was by the elevator. All I wanted to do is just come back and retrace my footsteps and just try to prepare myself and then see if there's any type of heavy brick. I went through this invisible wall. Once I went through the invisible wall, I couldn't get myself back in, and that's very unfortunate. And like I said, there is a hide marking. All of these plates are done. But it let me go through the invisible wall, and I think I just screwed myself on the GM, and I guess that about wraps it up. Very unfortunate. Yeah. I placed my barricade by the door. I waited by the door for a little bit, see if it might would pull me through. It didn't pull me through at all. The GM just got really bugged out, and that was that. Alright, guys, I'm gonna stop the streaming because I definitely want to upload this clip, and maybe Bungie could take a look at it. I think, like, if you're in a GM, if you want to backtrack yourself for like any type of ammo, there should not be any type of door locked at all. Like, if you want to retrace your footsteps and look for ammo, just to like get ready before the next encounter, you should be allowed to do that without having a door like locked. I mean, but nothing you could do with that. That just very unfortunate. All right, guys, I'm just gonna end my streaming real quick. Give me like about 10 minutes, and I'm gonna clip everything, and then I'm gonna restart my stream. Until then, guys, be safe.